be wise about the timing and when you approach a CEO, you know, about the rebrand, and be really clear about how you're pitching it and also how to sell the upside of that brand as well.
Yeah. Well, I think that's really what we're talking about here, is trying to understand things from these other people's perspective so that you can then, I guess, put together an argument as to why, you know, how to overcome those things that they might be thinking or where they're coming from.